Welcome aboard, ladies and gentlemen. Locksmith2K here, coming at you full speed ahead with World of Warships. And today is December 7th, and on this day, in 1941, the Japanese attacked Pearl Harbor, Hawaii, and thus we entered into World War II. In honor of the memory of that day, I am in the port of Hawaii with the USS Arizona. And we are going to take the Arizona out and run a couple missions for her, and then we are going to have a short presentation at the end that I have put together as a memorial. So first I'm going to give you some facts about the Arizona, some technical specifications. She was commissioned on October 17th, 1916. She was the second ship in the Pennsylvania class battleship. Her length was 608 feet long. She had a beam of 97 feet, a fully loaded draft of 29 feet 3 inches, a fully loaded displacement of 32,429 tons. Her propulsion plant was 12 Babcock and Wilcox water tube boilers, feeding 4 Parsons steam turbines, for a total horsepower of 29,366. Her maximum speed was 21 knots, with a range of 8,000 nautical miles at 10 knots. Her primary armament consisted of 12 45 caliber 14 inch guns. Her secondary armament consisted of 22 51 caliber 5 inch guns, 4 50 caliber 3 inch guns, and 2 21 inch torpedo tubes. She had a crew complement of 1,512 on December 7th. Of them, 1,177 lost their lives. After the events of December 7th, the aft guns were salvaged and used as coastal defense guns over Kaneohe Bay, and the guns from her number 2 turret were also salvaged and placed on board the USS Nevada, where they were used to fire support at Okinawa and Iwo Jima. Let's take the Arizona out and see what she can do. And here we are in the map known as the Ring, in a domination battle with the USS Arizona.
Thank you.
she's performing quite admirably. She seems like a very good ship. That would be a victory for us. Now, granted, this was co-op battle, which is a little bit easier than some of the others. So let's actually shift over and try a random battle. And here we go in random battles, and I believe this looks like a domination. So let's see how this goes. Thank you. Mexico, and somewhere we had a Scharnhorst earlier. I'm not sure where he has run off to. And it looks like we have a New York and a Colorado.
Took a victory on that one.
was actually a really good battle. Good job to everyone that was involved. So let's proceed back to port and move on from there. We will now be firing a 21-gun salute from the USS Arizona. That's going to do it for today, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you've enjoyed this memorial. Please share it, like, and subscribe. We'll keep a weather eye on the horizon for you. And until next time, ladies and gentlemen, fair winds and following seas.